The prophet Hosea spoke these words: "My people are destroyed for the lack of the knowledge of God." And still today, these words ring true. Introducing W.C. Hunter, pastor of the World Church of the Living God in Chattanooga, Tennessee. For the next half hour, we invite you to experience the Words of Knowledge broadcast.
David, I want you to listen. The man had some trials. You're talking about trials. He got thrown out of his office, out of his kingdom, kept running like a scared duck. Guess by who? By who? By who? By who?
He ran from Saul, and he also was avoiding his son.
His son.
He hunted his life, absent.
Son had a bigger army. He had favor with the people.
Yes, sir.
He got favor with the people while they were doing something else. And the people turned. David had a few, and they were way out in the wilderness. And I want you to hear some things he said. He that live for God will suffer persecution.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now you can walk around here, "I got the Lord," all you want to. No trials, no nothing.
Yes, sir.
Got it easy, as they call. They that follow, they that live holy, they live right,
yes,
will suffer persecution.
Yes, sir.
That ain't no might. And through this persecution, they get through all of them. They'll get through all of them.
Yes, sir.
But David lost his whole kingdom, lost his kingdom. On the run.
Yes.
Man after God's own. Lost his kingdom. Big old kingdom. You got a kingdom here. Look what he said. Psalm 62. David spoke some of the greatest things. Some of the greatest praises. Some of the greatest songs. These are songs. How can a man be singing something when all this is happening to him? I mean, he's running for his life. He done left his kingdom and a few with him right on. God always leave him something. His son had lied and had, son was looking to kill him. Want to take his kingdom. Got favor with all the young people.
Yes, sir.
Look, I'm young. Look. They done got favor with him, all the young people. When he can say, truly, all of that, out in the world, out there in the desert, Him and few men.
Yes,
boy, will. Truly, telling his men talking. Truly, my soul wait upon the Lord.
Yes.
My soul wait on God.
Yes.
I'm not going to, I ain't worried about no deliverance no kind of other way. And from him come my salvation. My deliverance, my salvation going to come from him. I don't know. Oh, I ain't got enough men. I ain't got enough. But that mass on me that my son have raised up had a mass on me. People can turn on you. Find somebody more favor than you. He, I believe he's spoken with the Lord, that he's only my rock. Notice, he's only my rock. I ain't pinning on nothing there. He's only what I stand on.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I don't stand on whether you come back to me, if you done left me. I don't stand whether you like me. I don't I stand only.
Yes, sir.
I ain't looking for nothing there. I'm looking for him to deliver me. That's him. My mind is made up. My mind is made up. Him. God. Going to the source. God. He's only my rock and my salvation. He is my defense. I don't care how big your army is. How big the army my brother, my son's got. I don't care if they're marching in, but we're going to stay here. We're gonna bed in. Mm-hmm. Only. Yes. He's my defense. Yes, he shall not be greatly moved. I shall not be greatly moved.
Yes.
You see that?
Yes, sir.
What? Greatly moved.
Greatly moved.
And it was so too. It was so. God looked like God is wanting hard rocks.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Man, I tell you what, I've been so chiseled on and chiseled on that the chisels don't even bother me no more. Even if something so long, it won't affect you no more. People hating you, it won't affect you no more. People turning against you, won't affect you no more. People doing you wrong, ain't gonna affect you no more. Baby stood to steward. I should greatly be moved, not be greatly moved.
Yes.
How long will you imagine mischief is against the man? Talk to his son. Talking to the men that were with him.
Yes, sir.
Trying to explain something to them. Had a mischievous against him. A lying against him. Want to take the kingdom.
Yes, sir.
A whole kingdom. You shall not. You shall be slain, all of you. My son and all of you gonna be slain.
Yes. Yes.
Check it out. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Check it out. What happened to him? I don't have to go through all the story.
Yes, sir. Absalom was riding to persecute and fight against David and got hanged in the oak tree branch.
Oak tree. On his heart, oak tree branch. If we people, make your mind up that the Lord is more valuable and what he wants is more valuable than anything, and to bring him pleasure bring him pleasure. God gets pleasure. He don't get pleasure like you do, junk. I mean, stuff like you do. He gets pleasure. He gets pleasure out of obeying his word.
Yes, sir.
Amen. He gets pleasure out of obedient people. What breaks his heart is rebellion.
Yes, sir.
It breaks his heart.
Yes, sir.
How imagine long you shall be slain, all of you, as burning, will, woe. You shall be as terror fence, total fence, whatever it is. They only cast down to cause to cast down. They only consult to cast down from his excellency.
Yes.
You know his excellency. He was his excellency.
Yes,
they want to cast him down.
Yes, sir.
They delight. They delight in lies.
Yes, sir.
There's some people that delight in lies. They,
yes, sir.
And they make them real. That's why I tell you I can't stand a liar.
Yes, sir.
A liar.
Yes, sir.
They bless with their mouth, but they curse inwardly.
Yes, sir.
Boy, that's a person you cannot tell about them. But David knew about them.
Yes, sir.
Told you, run into so many of them. He said, they bless with their mouth. Yeah. Oh, yes, David. King David. King David. Oh, he's the greatest. He's the greatest. King David is the greatest. Oh. Saul slew 10 and King David threw 100, you know. Exalt. Jesus said the same words. He said, these people honor me with, get it? But you don't know how close it is. People don't know how close they are to hell.
This book of St. Mark, seventh chapter, starting with the sixth verse.
These false prophets done run people's lives. Got them set in their ways, fixed in their ways, so they're comfortable. The way of God is not comfortable. You never seen it from the beginning. Yes, you have some good time. People don't want to hear uncompromising truth, God's word. They want to know how they feel it. I assume this is the way it is. I think this is the way it is. Well, I don't think God would do that. I don't think he want that. Read, brother.
St. Mark 7:6. He answered and said unto them, well hath Isaiah prophesied of you hypocrites, as it is written.
He called them hypocrites. That's Jesus.
As it is written, these people honor me with their lips.
Brother, they do what?
Honor me with their lips.
You can't. They honor him. They mouth honor him. They clap, they praise him. They sang unto him, but they honor him. I believe he know.
Yes, sir. But their heart.
What else could I preach? Am I supposed to preach that?
Yes, sir.
Is that supposed to be taught?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Just ask yourself a question. Is that supposed to be taught?
Yes, sir. This people honored me with their lips, but their heart is far from me.
That's the key.
Yes, sir.
Heart trouble. Lips, outward appearance clean with lips. I'm telling you, hell gonna be hot.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
Howbeit, in vain do they worship me.
Vain?
Yes, sir.
What do vain mean?
Worthless, no use, no value.
These people honor me with their lips.
But their heart is far from me.
Their hearts are far from me. Their thoughts, their mind, it's far from me. They ain't thinking about me. They're not involved with me. They talking to me and singing me and ain't even. I'm talking about God.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
Howbeit, in vain do they worship me, teaching for doctrines the commandments of men.
Teaching and doctrines the commandments of men.
For laying aside the commandment of God, ye hold the traditions of men, as the washing of pots and cups.
That don't mean washing pots and cups. I mean doing religious things.
Yes, sir.
Like talking with your mouth and saying you love God. Just a lot of religious stuff. And on top of that, washing the outside of the pot.
Yes, sir.
And the inside of the filter. He said, don't he?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
And many other such like things ye do. 13th verse. Making the word of God of none effect through your traditions, which ye have delivered, and many such like things do you.
See why I said what I said? Wells without water.
Yes, sir.
Ain't plenty of wells in the church. Ain't got no water. Clouds without water. That means a big mouth talk. They run off in the mouth. It don't mean nothing. Yeah.
St. Matthew 23, starting with the 25th verse. Woe unto you, scribes and Pharisees, hypocrites, for ye make clean the outside of the cup and of the platter.
Well, would you want to eat over somebody's house? The outside of the plates, the cups and glasses, sparkling, but the inside full of roaches and mess. Which kind of glass you rather eat out? Would you want to eat out of glass, drink out of glass, eat out of plate like that? Oh. Why you try to present God to God like that? We try to present to outside. Holy, righteousness, and no good will inside is full of garbage. We're talking about your body and your mind. God wants the inside.
Thou blind Pharisee.
Blind. Playing religion.
Cleanse first. That which is within the cup and platter.
Remove your heart. Just talking about your life. Clean first.
Yes, sir. That which is within the cup and platter, that the outside of them may be clean also. Woe unto you, scribes and Pharisees, hypocrites, for ye are like unto whited sepulchres, which indeed appear beautiful outward.
Oh, yes, sir. Billions of dollars. Billions. Women spend billions of dollars on makeup to beautify. Look pretty. Well, that's gonna look pretty. All right. Well, what's beneath that?
Yes, sir. Amen. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
Woe unto you, scribes and Pharisees, hypocrites, for ye are like unto whited sepulchres.
You're like the white sepulchre, that means the graveyard. Go to the cemetery and look at all them pretty tombs. They got them polished, pretty white tombs. But underneath there is dead men, nothing but bones. All dig it up, and you got nothing but bones. All the meat done rotten off of them. The worms done eat all the meat off of them.
Yes, sir.
Nothing but a skeleton. Okay, man.
28th verse. Even so ye also outwardly appear righteous unto men, but within ye are outwardly full of hypocrisy. Yes, sir.
Outwardly.
Yes, sir.
Full righteous unto men. This look like a beautiful, young, nice congregation. Appear to be what?
Righteous. Outwardly. Appear to be righteous
underneath. Look good.
Yes.
Nothing wrong with looking good, but make sure inside is first.
Yes, sir.
Try to live from inside out.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Well, that's a gravity, bitches, just so you get that inside good.
Yes, sir.
Because that's what God looking at. He's looking at you inside, the way you feel, the way you think, the way you talk, and the way you treat people.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Now, here you go again. He said, they bless with their mouth, but with their lips lies, but their mouth lies. Curse inwardly. Ain't nothing like them pound people. They be cussing out on the inside. They be lying to you, talking about they love you and they like you and they this and that, and they got something on their mind and They ain't about nothing. They can't even love you right. They can't even put their arm around and love you right. My soul wait you only upon God. See? There it is again. If I'm going to get anywhere, I'm going to wait on the Lord. I ain't waiting on nobody else. Wait on the Lord. Wait on the Lord. My expectation is from him.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
What I'm expecting out of life,
yes,
what I'm expecting to succeed.
Yes,
I'm expecting to succeed by him.
Yes,
I'm not got my own thing going and think I'm going to make it. I'm going to make it. I'm going to do this and I'm going to do that and I'm going to do that. You might do it, but how long is it going to last? Ain't, you can do nothing without God.
Amen.
Nothing.
Amen.
You might say, yeah, I made it in. That's what Solomon was mad about. He hated life. So did. I learned something from him. Get up all the stuff and everything, didn't go die to somebody. Somebody will go sleep in my bed. Somebody was driving my car. Go to the bank account, check it out, and see how much in there. Spend every penny of it. What do I beat at the wind for? If God don't give it to you and protect it when he give it to you and bless it, you ain't got no blessing. You ain't got no blessing. We didn't take it away. That like a, just like a vapor. Whew. Let's see. My expectations is from the Lord.
Yes, sir.
What does expectation mean? What I expect in this life. What I expect every day. What I expect. When I get up. When I go to bed. I expect.
Yes, sir.
My expectation is from the Lord. You get that?
Yes, sir.
He's only my rock. Yes. Hear that?
Yes, sir.
I don't depend on nobody. He's only my rock.
Yes, sir.
That he out there in the field, out there in the desert, out there with a few men and his brother, and death was close to him because his son. So who would think his son would done kicked him out of the kingdom and took over the kingdom? And don't you tell me folks ain't treacherous. Folks is treacherous. They ain't stopped being treacherous. They ain't stopped being treacherous. If you don't have a close family tie, a close tie together, and you see it, you know it, you got something in there you ain't right. So my expectation from the Lord. Period. The Lord, listen, he only is my rock and my salvation. He's my defense. He is. Care how many swords and armies you got out there, he's my defense. I shall not be moved. Remember to move them out of the house.